Today's video is about Involve Asia affiliate marketing request withdrawal. So based sa information na makikita natin sa screen, nandito tayo sa Involve Asia account ko and makikita natin na yung available funds to withdraw na meet na niya yung allowable threshold na 80 Malaysian ringgit and pinapayagan na tayong i-click yung request withdrawal button. I-click ko na ang request withdrawal option. Okay. So, nandito na yung withdrawal details. So, ang allowable amount to withdraw is 84.92 Malaysian ringgit. Ang payment method na ginagamit ko ay bank transfer. So, wire transfer din yan. So, in Philippine peso yung preferred currency natin. And ang maganda dito, kapag ang ginamit natin na payment setting ay bank transfer or wire transfer, walang processing fee. So, buong-buo nating makukuha ng walang minus or walang deduction yung kinita natin sa Involve Asia Affiliate Marketing Commissions natin. Galing sa mga successful sales and conversions natin dito sa Involve Asia Affiliate Marketing platform. Okay. So, ang net receivable amount. So, yung 84.92 Malaysian Ringgit is equal to 1,052 cents. Okay. In Philippine peso yan. Ngayon, ang gagawin lang natin dito ay i-click yung confirm button on the lower right. So once we click on the confirm button on the lower right, merong message na magpa-pop up about standard withdrawal request confirmation. Are you sure you want to submit your standard withdrawal request? So i-confirm natin yan. And withdrawal request submitted. Ayan. So napakabilis lang. Nag-confirm na yung transaction. Meron na tayong message that withdrawal request submitted. Ibig sabihin, under review na to and we will expect na papasok na sa ating nominated bank account yung earnings natin from Involve Asia Affiliate Marketing. Okay, check natin uli yung payment settings ng Involve Asia. Pupunta tayo sa payment, my earnings overview. Okay. So makikita natin dito na after natin i-request yung withdrawal, sa available funds to withdraw natin kanina, practically mawawala na yung yung amount kasi in the process na siya to be withdrawn to our nominated bank account. So okay na yan. And based sa information na nakikita natin dito, yung ni-request natin na withdrawal kanina nandito na siya, payout in process, 84.92 Myanmar or 1,052 cents. So wala siyang bawas. Pag nag-click tayo ng view details, nakalagay dito, payout in process. So, confirmed na successful talaga yung standard withdrawal. And walang bawas talaga. Talagang buo nating makukuha yung 1,000 peso and 52 cents. So, napakaganda nito. Walang transaction fee. Talagang buong-buo nating makukuha yung commission natin. And then, sa mga susunod na araw, meron pa tayong aasahang mga earnings dito sa Involve Asia. Dahil meron pa tayong pending advertiser collection of 17.56 pesos. And meron pa tayong pending validation amounting to 1,535.08 pesos. So, ang mangyayari lang naman dyan ay kapag ka na-review and na-approve na yan ng mga advertisers as successful sales or conversions, papasok din yan sa available funds to withdraw. Kung daily natin 'to ginagawa, the more frequent tayong nag-share ng mga affiliate links and may mga successful sales or conversions, magre-reflect yan dito sa ating earnings sa Involve Asia Affiliate Marketing. Now, kapag ka nag-scroll down tayo dito sa baba, makikita na natin yung all payment dito sa summary. Kita nyo 'to, ito yung una kong commission paid dito sa Involve Asia. Makikita natin na na-process siya October 24, 2021. And then yung payment date niya, October 26, 2021. Pero natatandaan ko, talagang na-withdraw ko siya doon sa ATM ko on the 6th day. October 30 ko na siya na-withdraw talaga. So okay lang, 6 na araw, at least isang linggo lang, aasahan mo na doon sa ATM mo yung BPI nga pala yung gamit ko for additional information. Yun yung sarili kong experience dito sa Involve Asia Affiliate Marketing. So I'm expecting na in a span of only 6 days, less than a week, meron na naman akong additional earnings sa Involve Asia. Ngayon, i-share ko lang din yung information na nag-decide na akong i-withdraw tong amount na to. Kahit I know hindi siya ganun kalaki, pero meron na kasi akong money on the side na nakasave. And gusto kong idagdag tong earnings natin from Involve Asia Affiliate Marketing para mag-invest sa mga additional cryptocurrency na inaalagaan natin dito sa Binance and sa Gate.io. So kung bibisitahin nyo yung mga videos and playlists dito sa Crowdsourcing Shopee YouTube channel natin, marami pa tayo ditong mga videos about CryptoBlades play-to-earn game and even cryptocurrency. So meron akong account sa Binance and Gate.io cryptocurrency exchange. And ang ginagawa ko, lahat ng mga nasisave ko na money, na extra income from work, extra income from CryptoBlades play-to-earn game, yung mga money on the side from our sewing and clothing business and Involve Asia Affiliate Marketing, nililikom ko siya lahat. And ang ginagawa ko, gumagawa ko ng paraan para mapalago palalo yung mga money on the side natin na extra income natin from our 8 to 5 job. Para naman, gumagawa din ako ng sarili kong research kasi gumagawa talaga ako ng paraan para ma-improve yung financial status ng family namin. And sana kung papayagan tayo ng Diyos, maaga tayo makapag-retire para makapag-focus ako sa, kumbaga gusto kong tulungan yung asawa ko sa sewing and clothing business namin. And magkakaroon ako ng mas maraming oras para sa pamilya. Yun talaga yung goal ko, kaya ko to ginawa tong YouTube channel na to. And kung bago ka sa channel na to and nakikita mo naman na maganda yung intent and makakatulong sa iyo yung mga content and videos na nandito sa channel natin, makikiusap na lang ako na i-like itong video na to and place your comments. Feel free to comment your opinions and feedback. Yung constructive criticism lang para happy tayo lahat, and it will definitely help grow our Crowdsourcing Shopee YouTube channel. And if i-flex ko na rin pala yung aming sariling sewing and clothing business, kindly support our own sewing and clothing business Facebook page, Maribet Plus Size Mananahe. So every week po, merong Facebook live selling yung asawa ko. Nagagawa po naming ibenta yung aming mga sewing and clothing products in the most affordable price possible, dahil yung asawa ko po mismo yung nananahe and kami po mismo yung namimili ng mga tela. Kaya sa ganitong paraan, magagarantee po namin yung quality and yung affordability talaga ng product. Gawang taytay po lahat ng mga sewing and clothing products namin, and yung asawa ko po talaga marunong manahe. May sarili ding YouTube channel yung asawa ko, Maribet Amista. Pwede niyong bisitahin yung kanyang YouTube channel. And dito naman, makikita niyo talaga yung kanyang mga sewing and clothing niche content. And mapapatunayan niyo na talagang marunong siyang manahe. And hands-on talaga siya sa aming sewing and clothing business. Okay, so disclaimer statement for Crowdsourcing Shopee. All the information on this website is published in good faith and for general information purpose only. Any action that you take upon the information you find on this website, Crowdsourcing Shopee, is strictly at your own risk. More fruitful gains to everyone. God bless. Good health always. And take care. I'll see you again on our next vlog. Bye for now.